そう、若島さん、この記事を作られた方から次の、その主屋さんは次のプロセスに、それでも記事をそこの、スペシャリストの人にオーダーして、次はヌリスさんに渡すっていう、どういうプロセスで作られるんでしょう。
これは記事を作るのは記事の専門の、記事師がいます。で、それも大体今言われたように4つに細分化されて、で、その人に僕らからこういう形のものをこういう、風にして何個作ってくださいっていうように発注をします。で、仕上がってきたものに対して支払いをすると。そういうことです。で、塗りは私たちが自分で塗ります。
So, 若島さん is also the lacquerer, so being a nusia is almost like a art director, or so he, the person is a nusia, is ordered to be wood-based artist, wood-based craftsman, to be ordered for what kind of the shape item and to be make it, and he can pick it up, and so the lacquerer is taking care of to be processed for the painting. So now we are going to show for the Kyushu lacquering processing.
Kyushitsu is the important coating stage of the production process. The wood is sealed with an initial layer of urushi called kijigatame, and then a series of undercoating layers called shitaji nuri are applied, which provide the foundation for the durability of urushi ware. Kijigatame improves the adhesion between the urushi and the wood, ensures good waterproofing and strength, and reduces the risk of warping. This initial application of kiurushi, which permeates into the wood, is the secret of urushi ware's longevity. Sap is collected from the tree and impurities are removed. In this unprocessed state, it is called kiurushi. The urushi is then refined by stirring and heating in a process to adjust the water content. The nunokise process. Kiurushi is mixed with rice glue to form an adhesive to stick hemp cloth to the base to reinforce and protect the urushi ware from damage. Shitaji tsuke is the undercoating process. It consists of repeated layers of coating and sanding. This is also the stage to correct the shape of the vessel, and kiurushi is also used between coats for fine adjustment to areas such as the rim. This process is repeated slowly and carefully to achieve the desired shape. The purpose of shitaji is not only to ensure durability. By becoming familiar with the characteristics of each individual wooden base, the craftsman is required to adjust the thickness of each coat and sanding in consideration of the structural beauty of the finished product. It is an unforgiving stage that allows no corner cutting with such high quality standards. It is perhaps no exaggeration to say that the accuracy and skill with which shitaji is carried out will determine the overall quality and feel of the finished product. This spatula-like tool is called a hera and is made from noto cypress. The hera is made by the craftsman and finely adjusted to the exact shape of each base. For every wooden base, a variety of hera are needed depending on the stage and surface that the craftsman is lacquering. Each time shitaji is applied, the base is dried and then carefully sanded with a whetstone or charcoal before further application. This is so that fine adjustments can be made to the shape and at the same time prepares a good surface for the next layer. The small particles of diatomaceous earth are covered with small holes, and when urushi soaks into these and hardens, an extremely strong coating is formed. Diatomaceous earth also has excellent heat insulating properties. The last coating stage is uwanuri. High quality refined urushi is applied with a brush made of human hair. Dust is a hated enemy with this work, and the objective is to apply the urushi as evenly as possible without leaving brush marks. Dust that settles during the lacquering is carefully removed with a small stick. Urushi for uwanuri is strained through Japanese washi paper in a dust-free environment to remove all impurities. Skillful brushwork is certainly a requirement for successful uwanuri, but it is also important to take into account the idiosyncrasies of the urushi. The climate and weather have a large effect on urushi, and so careful control of the temperature and adjustment of the urushi are necessary to achieve the optimum finish.
どれくらいのプロセスが木のボールから漆のお椀になるまでかかるのでしょう。
大まかに言って15くらいの工程があります。で、その一工程一工程に7、8回の手がかかるので、まあ、100回以上の手が入っているということになります。
So I have the question to be now Wakashima-san to explain for that. So the wood ball is became the urushi lacquerware ball. So how many processing or process you needed to do that? And so might be appropriate 15 different processing that one process needed to be 7 or 8 times to do for that some different action. So how long?Take to so the QC to process itself to take time. どれぐらいの時間が抽出の部分だけでかかりますか？
例えば生地をいただいてお椀を抽出の部分を完成させるのには、最低で半年、形残ったものになると1年くらいかかります。
So one small wooden ball, soneed to he receive from the carver to be complete for the Kyushitsu processing and just about in 6 months. If he have more detail work or bigger work, need to sometimes go into 1 year. So もし写真に出てくるプロセスで何か追加でお話をいただけ説明して、そう若島さんは主やということで、この全部のプロセスを一人ですることをしてらっしゃるんですか？
そうですね。はい。はい、生地をいただいてからそれを塗り上げて上塗りするまでやりますが、上塗りに関しては上塗り専門の、そういう職人がいますので、その人にお任せしています。
So, so Wakashima-san is a nuclear soda lacquering specialist. So he can do all the processing from the start of the painting until basic painting. Because he said like a top coating is he passing to being a more a different specialist. So, そのスペシャリストにお渡しをするということなんですけれども、スペシャリストとその若島さんのやってることの、はい、何が違いなんですか？若島さんではそこができない、やらない方がいいものができるから渡していると思うんですけれども、何が違うんですか？
輪島塗りの場合は、各パートに職人がいるんですね。で、その塗りのパートの中でもやっぱり昔は3つ4つに分かれてたんですが、具体的に言いますと下地と中塗り上塗りっていうふうに分かれてたんですが、今は下地と中塗りは大概1人の人、例えば私のところでは私がやります。で、上塗りはその上塗りのスペシャリストに任せます。で、上塗りも自分でやってできないことないんですが、毎日毎日上塗りを専門にやってる人が塗った方が塗り上がりの仕上がりが確実にいいんです。で、まあ全てのことにスペシャリストになるのはなかなかのその修練と年季がいりますので、上塗りに関しては上手な上塗りをする人に任せるという、そういうことです。
So it was so explain for the so howprocessing he can do himself and he passing to Uwanuri, which part is passing to the specialist, because it wasn't everything in the specializing, but nowadays he can do from the basic kijigatame, so the basement coating to be nakanuri for the second lacquer coating. But like he said, like Uwanuri is a top, like almost in your finishing painting is a specializing specialist is a better job. So they also, this is a more culturally to be a divided job for the specializing people, is a make more high quality items.